Hi everybody. I just wanted to come on, and if you have a couple minutes in your morning or in your day, whenever it is that you're watching this video, to just take a couple minutes to pause and reflect and go inward. In my experience, it can really bring you back home to yourself, and it's a great reminder to live each day in love and gratitude. So we'll begin. You can pause this and just get comfortable, and then restart the video when you're ready to meditate. So just finding a comfortable position. That could be lying down, that could be seated, wherever you are. Take a deep, full breath in through the nose, and a cleansing breath out the mouth. Again, filling up. And emptying out. Just one more time like that, a deep breath in. And let it go. Start to observe any sounds that are in your environment around you. And not attaching to them or creating a narrative or story around them, but just notice, maybe label in your mind sound, and then come back to your breath. Just the natural in and out. Notice where in your body the breath might be traveling and moving. Is it more in the belly or more in the chest? Bring your internal gaze, so with the eyes closed, to the space right between the brows, your third eye center. Maybe imagine a point of light right at that energy center. And then just start to really go deep within yourself. Start to feel this sense of quiet. Notice if the mind has already shifted to something else, and just bring yourself back to your breath, breathing in. Breathing out. And just keep going in, keep moving towards that space of silence within the self. Yoga means union, or to yoke, to bring together. And I believe that the purpose of yoga and meditation is to move from duality to wholeness. Recognizing that there is nothing outside of us that will make us happy. Or the root of our happiness will never be something that is external. We already have all of the happiness we need, and it's within ourselves. We just have to tap into it. No void will be filled. We won't be satisfied continuing to chase something that is outside of the self. So we look internally and we recognize that we are a part of the universe or God or creator, whatever you want to call that spirit, that energy. And that there is no separation between that source, between that energy and ourselves. So just take a few moments here to sit in that powerful connection to Source. Take a deep breath in and a full breath out. Again, inhaling and exhaling. Just deepening the breath. And starting to awaken the body, maybe wiggle the fingers and toes. Place your hands either over your heart or connecting to your body in some way, bringing your awareness to your physical plane. And just connecting to that deep inner wisdom that we all possess, the inner guru. And just asking what it is you need today. Maybe an intention or a mantra for you to set, for you to stay in connection to this place. May we be in alignment with our soul's highest good. May we be of benefit to all beings and to this planet. And may we live each day in gratitude. The light in me honors the light in you. Namaste.